And I'm feeling
Who's most likely to get arrested? One, two, 3.
I got a smart now.
And even like, it wouldn't be on purpose. It would just be like, it'd be a bad time and you'd be just not in the mood that
and
day.
And then they just keep messing with me.
Yeah, like, and I don't think it would be intentional.
Because I'm respectful. I respect our policemen because they just doing their job. But like, if they was to annoy me and just keep pestering me, then I'd be like,
bang up.
And they built a new police station on campus. I don't understand why they need to build new housing. Okay, preach it.
Okay,
next question.
Who's more likely to bite their tongue?
1, 2, 3.
No, don't be. Yeah. I think it's just a Taurus thing, though.
I think
it's just a Taurus thing.
Guess what? Y'all know. I'm going to say what I want to say. When I want to say to who I want to say.
I said what I said.
Who's most likely to be a heartbreaker? 1. Two.
People can answer this question. 3.
Who you said?
Yo! Me!
Me! Wait, Joe. Y'all never play like that, bro. You know.
Me? You are exposing me.
Exposed, bro.
Like, I wouldn't break. Breaking hearts, though?
Quit breaking my heart. It's Ray Ray.
No, not the break. Stop looking at me. Okay, I ain't even gonna lie. Breaking a heart, though.
Zoom in on my face.
Breaking a heart, though?
Yes, ma'am. I've seen it. Next on the docket.
Who?
Uh-huh.
You just you, like.
Uh-huh.
Okay, like how we just said, I bite my tongue. So I'll probably let people slide with a lot more stuff they shouldn't slide with. You, on the other hand, is one and done.
Not in relationships, right, care about you, like, or if I see that you like me, I'm gonna try to eggshell around your feelings because I just don't. That's kind of messed up. Cause I want nobody to do that to me.
Yeah, I wouldn't want to break nobody's heart. But like, if
but then, too honest, like I'm honest, it's just hard to explain. Like I wouldn't do that. I'd just be trying to be your friend.
And that's but I would it. Only break your heart if you did me wrong.
You did me wrong. I did you wrong. Hey, we should have did PB Boy.
I heard they was dogging people on Twitter.
Yeah, I saw.
They was dogging. Y'all should have had them doing mic checks or something.
Who's more likely to skippeth of the class?
1, 2.
I'm just gonna give it up.
3. Ebony be sick all the time. Ebony be sick.
I haven't gotten sick this year, but
sick. Every time. We done texted Ebony in the group chat or be calling Ebony. Ebony, where you at?
Girl, don't try to do that. She really trying to play me.
No, Ebony.
Here. We trying to expose
Ebony,
me.
At least 2 times we done texted, called you and like, yo, where Ebony
at? Oh, no, because this time I was asleep in micro or
in just like in general.
Our whole class, I do be sick. Who's most likely to suck dick for $1 million?
A million. You gonna have to give me Tapiana.
A million.
If you wanna get the sloppy out of
A million. Okay. A million, that's a lot of money.
No one. And ain't nobody. It don't say
gotta be recorded.
Yeah, if we bend so in the rules. If we bend in the rules.
What?
Ooh, okay, y'all. Just
3.
Because
$1 million make that million for what? And then I'm be laughing at y'all with my richness while y'all laughing at that video. I'm like, bitch, I got a million.
Right. I mean, people do it all the time.
For free.
Shoot, it'd be another Kim K, you dig?
That's fake. Kim K could hug me.
What?
I heard about that. Yeah, I heard about her. So
I ain't never heard nothing about her.
She was giving that lazy.
Yeah. Who's more likely to watch romantic movies?
2, 3.
Ebony. Don't get on here front.
I don't like romantic movies. I like movies. Don't lie.
Okay, Ebony. It's Ebony. So you telling me that if you was booed up, you would not be watching a romantic movie?
I like to put on scary movies. You can ask any one of my old boos. Been over my house. What we watch? Conjuring, Insidious, The House on the Left. We ain't never watched no comedy. I mean, no romantic movies.
Not even a chick flick.
Nah.
Oh my God.
More like some Transformers.
It's not me.
I'm not even girly. I'm girly, but my
person. You gotta be girly to watch a romantic movie.
Man, Cindy, she watched The Notebook. She watched all that.
I ain't never seen a Notebook.
That's the movie I seen when it came out.
The Age of Adeline. Romantic movie.
The Age of Adeline, too. I seen that, too.
Romantic movie.
You see?
Ebony!
It
is.
Oh. Who's most likely to be the teacher's pet? Put them up. 1, 2, 3.
I wouldn't even say a teacher's pet, because when you hear, when you think like teacher's pet,
hey, this girl,
you think of bad
she
stuff.
Works in the biology department.
Don't be talking about email.
So therefore,
how is that my, I work for the secretary. I'm like the secretary.
Y'all,
I don't really
we
work with.
That's the last semester. If y'all know, y'all know. Hey, great job. Go do this for me. Hey, go downstairs. Hey, who was in the
room? Oh my God. It's not only because I work in the go department.
To my office. Go to my
it's
office.
It's not like I worked for him. I worked in the department. Who's more likely to cuss somebody out? It's okay. I'll start it off for you. It's okay.
1, 2. Y'all have no filter. We know this.
And who's most likely to get drunk first?
1, 2. Don't lie. 3.
What you mean don't lie?
Don't lie. Do not lie. Do not lie.
Hell no.
Bro, my alcohol tolerance do not play. It didn't say who's most likely to drink first. It said who's most likely to get drunk first.
I don't even drink.
Don't lie.
But if I
she don't drink, but she ordered an Ebony.
Okay.
And she put like this way.
You even get
virgins. Are you serious?
Are you serious?
I gave you virgins in the dorm room, in the dormitory last year. This year, you didn't get no virgin. You didn't,
you was roofing me?
You knew no, what was
okay, but all jokes aside,
both
like,
of us like to get drunk first.
If I was a drinker,
I thought you meant like both of us together. Like, if we was both drinking right now, who was gonna get drunk first?
How many?
I don't know how to tell who's most likely to be the lightweight. I swear I should have said. The video when he was like, this is me. Okay, so who's most likely to drink first? Yeah, me. Who's most likely to get drunk first? I don't know nothing about liquor. Who's more likely to read a book?
I used to walk around campus reading the book thief and I still haven't finished it.
No explanation needed. Next on the docket. Who's most likely to listen to classical music? 1, 2, 3. I'm glad you know. I love me some Mozart and some Beethoven. Period. Little Einstein.
She the only Little Einstein.
They be playing it on there.
Oh, you sure right. They sure
that
right.
That's my favorite little cartoon.
Little Einstein. Come on.
Climb up.
Hey.
Okay, that was a little dance lesson from Eb.
Who's more likely to be a drama queen?
1, 2, 3.
I wear it on my chest.
Who's most likely to get that booty? 8. There we go. 1, 2.
You better not pick me.
Cause they ain't gonna be me.
Neither.
I want to go to med school in Morehouse. Mm-hmm. So let me tell y'all something, man. It's like this video, please like, comment, subscribe, and share if you agree with some of these. If you don't, leave it in the comment section below. Don't be negative, because you will get
Blackiana. Nah.
Hey, Blackiana. Hey.
No, comment if you think that what we said was right about each other, because especially if y'all know.
Think it's a heartbreak. Please tell me.
If y'all know, like, it's not me. Guys, without us talking anymore, that is going to complete today's video. Don't forget to like it up, comment it up, and subscribe it up. Hit the bell. Subscribe to both our channels so that you always stay notified, because you never know when we're going to collab. Like, it's just...
it's going to happen. For the ones who don't like our collab, oh, well, Yana.
Oh!
Hey! Leave us some suggestions. Videos
yeah,
you
want to
see us
do. Yes, yeah, of course. Our socials will be, my socials will be at the end of the video as always. I'll put hers in the description box down below.
Same.
So that's it, you guys.